Setting up your email channel in Zoho Desk is super easy, and it will only take less than 5 minutes. Watch today's video to know how. Stay updated on our other videos and easy tutorials. To see more, subscribe and press the bell icon.
There are several channels you could receive tickets from your clients to and emails is the first one we'd recommend to set up. To do that, go to Settings, Channels, Email, Zoho Desk provides with default mailbox. It's up to you if you want to share the default one with customers to receive tickets in Zoho Desk. Each department may have its own mailbox. Is it possible to add multiple support mailboxes? Click on New Support Email Address. Choose a relevant department. Enter support email address. And a friendly name. Save. Most likely you already have your own external support email. All you need is to make sure that emails from external support email address are forwarded to default email address in Zoho Desk. To stop or start fetching emails for converting them into tickets, toggle the button on support email address page and click OK. Agents can reply from email addresses other than the default from address. To add the required email address, go to From Address tab, where you will see the default one first. Click on New From Address. Enter from email address. After choosing the relevant department, and a friendly name. And save. The system will send an authentication email to the specified email address. Remember to authenticate that email, otherwise it can be used for replies. After the email is verified, the verification status will change.
I told you it was easy. Keep your eye out for our next Zoho-related videos and help us reach more people. Share this video with your community, hit the like icon, and subscribe. For additional questions, you can send us a message at knowhow@customerization.ca.